Like we're back from where it is torture. And yes, I totally mean torture, this game. To me, this game feels like torture. Don't lose this life. Because that would suck. And I did. Dumb enemy placement. Jesus, dumb enemy placement. No, back at the enemy placement B. Or, well, it's already bad. How much worse can it be? This question will be answered soon once you get to the desert level. I don't want to talk about that level. And it gets even worse. Once you get to what levels pretty much be overboardly unsatisfying to see. Down here so you get an extra life. There we go. Filter music. Unsatisfied music alert. Bad music alert. Horrible music. No. Can't get control. Let's grab this, because it's too important. Uh-oh, flash alert! Seizures? Seizure alert! Here we will get an extra life as well. As if only to mess that up. Replacing them. Yeah. not get bumped into the wall like I did. Just be careful you don't... Be careful and try not to get bumped into the wall. Because the wall is dangerous material. I don't mind about the rest of the audio that's playing in the background. There's something else. That's something that you should ignore at all costs and at all times. So don't even bother with that. Don't even bother with that. Yeah. If only I can get video capture. Well, if only I have enough money to get video capture, but I don't sell this, so. Looks like it's gonna be no video capture for most of this channel, looks like. That's. Well, not really most of this channel. Once I get video capture, I'll actually be able to post more videos off. Videos for office. I'll be able to post videos in the highest. In a very high quality. At least. So, very. You know, avoid that nail box, because. Yeah. Because the nails in this game kill you. No, really, they do. Don't even bother. Every single time I feel like they have a different plan than the sun. Bob cap. Time 40. Oh, well, let's get there. No. Boom. Ba-bong. Damn, I don't know, I'm not gonna make it there. Let's get stuck. I successfully did it. Put it back. This is the murder part, so either we can wait, so wait or go on. Something in the middle. I already know what to do here. Okay, so let's get something to help us in our journey, which is this. At least it'll get us more points. Not only that helps, but. Well, it isn't really that helpful unless if we were to get 500. And yes, you have to get 500 yarn balls in order to get an extra life. That right there is just cheap. That's very cheap indeed. Why? Why did they do that, you may ask? I don't know. That's just wrong. At least he served 9 lives. I bet that was just a cat reference. Well, seeing as I'm racking up lives is actually pretty easy. Just like birthday bugs, it's easy to get to rack up extra lives. The only thing is that this game's actually. Unlike that game, this game is really, 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 really difficult. Well, not at this moment, but once I get a desert level, oh boy, we're really getting into ultra hypernanic, real, and almost impossible difficulty. Never completed that, but Once we get the next level, the next level will be where we get to the absolute, almost impossible side of the end of the game. Which continues on throughout the game, it gets even harder. Let's save state here.